I'm recording. I forgot to record like the first half.
I found the attic. I found the hospital, but I don't have the keys for either one. I'm gonna jump out of this window. Hell yeah, I survived that.
What
shit.
What room is this? Oh shit. Thank you.
I couldn't figure my way back out of them rooms.
Making my way downtown, walking fast.
Burp. Oh shit.
Where the
excuse me for the burps.
I'm outside. Yeah, it was Liddy. Look, he's headless. Oh shit, I got weird things.
Don't move. Oh, we're both down.
How the fuck?
I was trying to pick him up. And the bitch came and got us. She's up there. Are you wearing shoes?
Yeah, I'm wearing like flats.
Okay, she was up here.
That bitch is in front of me.
Oh, shit, there's two bitches.
No, I don't want no tea.
Huh?
It sounds like there's one out here.
Josiah's girlfriend's after him, apparently. She has a big ass needle. She wants to do Russian acupuncture on his ass.
Get that on recording.
No hard feelings, bro. But when she gets done, you probably ain't gonna have nothing left. Alright, let's see. Where am I going? Oh shit, I made it back to the beginning.
I'm outside.
Peace out.
You died.
Nah. I'm hidden.
Hidden in the shadows.
Nope.
Oh, fuck.
I'm in a cabinet in a second. I haven't rearranged my mouse cap.
She's coming to get me.
Oh, shit.
She's in front of me.
How do I pick him up?
E. You go to him, hit E.
No, I don't know where he's at. How he got in there.
Oh, he walked.
Oh, no duh. There he is. There you go. You're up. Running like a maniac. I'm a chicken with my
Why does it look like she's stabbing herself in the head with a needle?
I'm assuming, because I noticed that in the last time I played, that it's just an animation glitch.
Is it safe to run?
I don't know. I didn't pick you up.
Me? I don't need to be picked up.
Oh.
I'm hiding in a cabinet.
Oh, what the motherfucking...
What?
That motherfucker got up off that damn bed and disappeared. Yep, this game is fucked. I should record on my end, but I didn't even think about setting my software. Oh well, do it later. Is there a bitch out here? Yes, there is. Little... Hey, hold up, am I open the mess again? What can I find in here? I ain't want no Girl Scout cookies.
She can fucking keep them, I don't want them. Fuck that.
I'll pay you $5 to stay the fuck away from them.
I can't get in!
Little girls! I don't trust you.
Oh, there it goes. It glitched.
Yep, the ward is busy tonight.
It was beating. What ward did you guys open? A or B?
I didn't open shit.
B starts the guy.
I'm in the theater.
Oh, shit.
I'm Bubby, by the way. She's up on the other side.
I don't want it. Damn.
My ass.
Give it to Grizzly.
No.
Don't give it to Grizzly.
Oh, fuck. I don't
want it.
I Take thought it was safe.
Take it back home. Take it with you. Damn, that doesn't open either.
Oh, get over. Ah, oh, I'm down. She stabbed me. It glitched. It normally lets me over. She's with me.
Alright, he's getting you. I seen her big ass. There she is. She's still at that door. She ain't late. Guess who found her?
Who? No.
He's begging for mercy. No, seriously. Let me try to get to him. Oh, fuck. No, I can't either.
Is she in there?
I'm down. And she scared the shit out of me, too. So, yeah. About surviving this match, I don't think that's going to be possible. I'm in a bathroom.
You had to take a leak, or did you shit yourself?
And he's being chased by her big-ass needle, too. He went a ring around roses. He's coming back this way.
He can take her home. Yeah, take her home.
She need him. And not in the right ways.
Why are you being so mean?
I'm not being mean. I'm literally roasting this dang ghost girl thing. What are they anyway?
Oh, shit. Someone activated the guy. What? Oh, shit. I activated him. My bad.
What guy?
That
what
big
the
guy.
Fuck?
The big guy with the auto hit. Yeah, I opened the wrong door.
Come get this motherfucker. He ran by me and I don't want to go up this damn stairs.
I'm up here. You're good.
I'm not good. The bitch just walked by me. Hey, if you turn your flashlight off and you're hiding in the corner, like in the alley or something.
Yeah.
She walks right by you. She's literally in front of me. She just walked down the hallway. Don't come this way if you're near me. Don't let me scare you. I don't have a flashlight on.
The hell with that?
No, she's that way.
I'm hanging on a chandelier.
How the fuck did you get on a chandelier?
Come look.
Where? 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 For real?
You're going downstairs. I'm upstairs.
I'm not. Oh, I'm just going to the ground. Forget that. No, seriously. How'd you get? Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh, I'm still down. There's no indicator that I'm up or down. And oh shit, she's after you, and he's running to her.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Crawl this way.
That's me, I am. The red thong just went right over my head and kept going. Hey, pretty sure she's in that hole right here. See ya. Thank you. I'm not sure where to go. I'm just exploring.
You're supposed to be collecting shit, but apparently this map doesn't have any.
I haven't seen nothing. In the last game, it was certain places I've looked. I ain't seen that. She just stabbed herself in the thigh.
Finding in a cabinet.
So wait, now I gotta look out for psycho girls and psycho guys.
Guy has three head, more than one head.
So I gotta look out for psycho guys. Okay. That makes
I
sense.
Forgot which kind of mutant the like I can kinda. Oh shit, she's got me. Where's the stairs? Bro, the basement's open.
Come on. Jump off. If you
not
need
this
to.
One.
The basement's open.
Yeah, the basement's open.
How the fuck are y'all opening this shit? Hey,
it's on a set of stairs.
She's after you. Shit, motherfucker.
I'm not sure which ward I'm on. Did she just toot? It's not on this one, it's on the other.
I missed the chandelier.
Yeah. Here's the attic. There's the laboratory. He's down.
I know it would be. Oh, I can't jump out this window.
Wee! Yeah, one of them you can.
No, I
I'm down in the basement.
How did you get to the basement?
Oh, there's a key.
Whoa, fucking wheelchair. I get to the basement?
Go get him.
How do I get him? Where is he at?
He's outside. Well, kind of in a way outside. There he is. I'll tell him pick me up basement.
I'm following behind him. But we ran into the basement door and it's shut still.
Oh.
Yep, he found the bitch.
He died? Oh shit. It's upstairs.
I'm in a prison.
Yeah, I'm down in there.
Where did she come from?
I need to pick me up again. Are you guys ready to play again? Oh shit, I hurt my voice doing that noise. It's about to go down.
You just knocked my ear butt out of my ear.
Oh, did it? Oh shit. My bad.
I don't even know where it went.
Ow, you fucking cunt.
Biting is fun.
I'll bite you.
Alright, seriously though, what are we doing?
We're running around.
Alright, who's the psychics?
I got gas. Oh, the stuff didn't.
Stuff didn't spawn last round. Not at all. What the hell?
Oh, she got me.
She got me too. I went to the pharmacy, got the thing, opened the door, and turned around to look at something, and she stabbed me. I got ethanol.
I have gas cylinder.
So who's picking who up? You wanna hug me and pick me up?
Sir?
Yeah. Run.
Come on. Oh, you freaking won't let me push. Are you up?
Yep. Oh, I weigh like 50 pounds though.
I have treatment room, which I gotta go upstairs in.
I have a correctional room key.
That's a room outside by the... It's one of the first two rooms. I don't know why I can't speak today.
Oh! You know the basement thing you can bop-bop?
Yeah.
Bop-bop? I'm in there. And the size down too. Don't. Yeah, coast is clear this way. Oh, never mind. There he goes, he's down. Heading towards you. thought it was gonna be seeing the game over. She's still in the hall.
Y'all better come.
I.
Woo! How the fuck?
What'd she do? Pull you out of the cage?
No, she kicked the door open and gave in.
I haven't seen any of the alternate endings yet, have you?
I haven't even made it that far. I mean, we made it, but we couldn't get the chemical right. And
in this one?
He's gonna put headphones on. Somebody needed a nurse.
Is this playing without sound? Why would you be... Okay. Let's see. Where are we going?
The hill.
Choo-choo. Oh, fuck. Hey, we're dead.
You're dead, but I'm still alive.
I was listening to that. That was my favorite program.
My favorite program was when Grizzly died.
I can leave the game if you want me to.
I'm just kidding. I was just fucking... Look.
I said if you want me to.
I'm having fun. Are you not having fun?
He just keeps running around behind me.
Let's wop, pick him up.
Everybody wop, 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 wop. Damn, remember when I died first? And, you were telling me, like, ha-ha, I didn't die, I'm hidden. And I died. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I got in the captain and got back.
Yo, there's a key up here.
Where were you at?
I'm on the chandelier.
Are
Where you
alive?
At? Yeah, I'm alive.
Oh, you're dead.
Not for fucking long, but I'm alive.
Hi, Josiah. You didn't shake, man. You're getting a little hairy.
Oh. Which room are you guys in? Downstairs, upstairs?
You know the pharmacy room?
Fuck, I don't remember how to get there.
Blood transfusion room. You're coming around? Take the corner. Yeah, we are. Bye-bye. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. There's a zombie. He's trying to pick me up. Why is the zombie pick... No, seriously, I said that because he was down, then he got back up. So, I can't leave. You mean I'm locked in for real? Oh, fuck. Y'all are not fair.
How?
She just turned the corner and started chasing me.
Were you using Grizzly as an advantage? Leverage?
No, I was talking about the things weren't fair. What are you talking about?
I got added key. Oh!
Big dude back.
Oh, fuck.
Because nobody activated anything. That I'm aware of. These wheelchairs just keep... Go back to bed, sir. It's not your time to eat. Alright, now somebody's crying.
I have cylinder too.
I got mercury.
Dude, mine's glitching out.
I barely got in the box before she came by.
I found the generator fuel.
So for generator, we need gas.
Yeah.
Wait, no, because you got gas.
No, this is for a different part of it.
Oh, okay.
Behind. There's not behind me.
There was one in front of me. Or behind was in front of me.
Alright, I'm down.
I seen. Okay, how the fuck? How are you not seeing me go in this dang canyon, though?
Oh, if we put it on harder.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Yeah.
I thought it was on easy that day.
I didn't have it a gate.
So you are now a prisoner.
Yeah, I'm now a prisoner.
Why is there jail cells in the basement to begin with?
This is a psychiatric ward.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense. So I came home instead. Oh, shit. I ain't been down here before. Needs keys.
I have attic key.
Generator room. I know you already been in here. I'm just looking. I ain't been in here.
I gotta find the attic. Second floor.
It's like the first set of stairs. It goes all the way up to the top. You found my buddy.
Fuck you and that guy.
She's getting a little thick.
I have lab key.
I ain't seen the lab. I'm trying my way back out of here. I got lost. I have a procedure room, but I need a treatment room key. Okay, so. Ooh, what goes down?
That's treatment room.
Experiment
room. Oh, experiment. Oh, alright, let's go.
If you need to stop recording, we can. It's no problem. If you're lagging too bad.
Sometimes. I'm not lagging at all, buddy. Excuse me, I just kind of like burp. I have
What I'll do is I'll cut out parts and then put parts.
I have an inflamed esophagus, so yeah, there's that.
Oh, okay, what am I looking for?
Beep, bop, boop, boop.
Are you and him both down?
No, I'm down. I'm upstairs in the med bay.
Burn by, bitch.
She's in here with me. I can feel her. I can hear her.
I want another part of the basement.
Hey, I still didn't get the thing I needed. Yeah. Open that door.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Shit's starting to amp up.
I don't like it when you tell me to open shit and then things happen like that.
He found a hidden room.
I found him. Oh, I'm gonna go back in now. What hidden room?
I don't know. Go find him.
I don't know where he's at. Oh. Yeah, this is surgical feet. Theater. Fuck off. Not fuck on, fuck off.
Fuck on. This tea needs some lemon.
Tea tastes good to me.
It does. I ain't had tea in a while.
Kenobi's tea was pretty good, too. The rest of their food was questionable.
Was it even food? That's my question.
Alright, who's answering the phone?
Answer it! It's what? An achievement!
I don't see it. Oh. Oh, well. I missed that one.
You guys are running back and forth in the same pattern line. Daddy, is it safe to come out?
Yeah, if you want to. Crawl on down here to us. We'll find you. It's quicker and easier.
Make me big. Thank you.
Make you big?
I gotta go find the attic.
First floor. Where the wrong area for the attic, love?
I was trying to pop the thing. I was trying to do so much at the same time. Oh, shit.
See, I seen you go down, so I took a corner and found me a hiding spot.
That's not fair.
Also, just, the other guy is, running for his life, too. I can see you, but how do I get to you?
All we do is drive.
Okay, all these fucking wheelchairs gotta stop. They're kind of getting a little too much.
Oh, shit, he was coming back to save me. He came around the corner. Run. Where'd you go? You did a whole fucking loop-de-loop. Oh, shit.
Nah, fool. You keep the bitch.
Nah, pass the world.
I'm high on my higher shelf.
Oh, God.
They can't see you. The light ain't on.
No.
Not gonna tell anybody else that.
No. That's not even true because I got stabbed 6 times by one lady.
Nice song. Let me help you up there.
Thank you.
Welcome home. Alright, run. He came back. I'm literally hiding behind a bed. I don't know if this is a garage.
Fuck. Fuck. I don't know where I'm going. Which stairs?
To a fuck field, apparently. Huh? I don't want no Girl Scout cookies.
No, you can keep them.
Yo! The wall captured me!
Lab's open.
Yo! Can somebody come get me? I got stuck in the wall.
Are you dead?
No. I'm stuck.
He's downed. You're stuck.
Hold on. I'm free. Fuck you. Hey, can you come this way? Turn to the right. Other side.
To my other right.
On. She's looking at me and I don't like it.
He has a hospital room key. I have attic. Where the fuck are you?
I'm hiding, little boy. Hiding for my life. Also, she kept looking at me and I didn't die. Where do I go to get back out?
Ew, this looks disgusting. It looks like a heartbeat.
I'm stuck in that door there. I'm coming.
I got stuck in the...
Your
oh, shit.
Thank
you.
Alright, where is he at?
He is down about.
Whoa, fuck you.
Where the fuck is the attic?
Whoa, I found a mixing station.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you about.
I'm also down in that mixing station area. She's in here. She's in here.
Fuck. Ah, my elbow.
Are you dead?
What?
Are you dead?
No.
Are you alive?
Probably should be.
Are you alive? Did your elbow hurt when you hit
it? Yes, my elbow. Your Christian near sucks.
Do we know you are alive? Tell him to stop moving. The fuck, man? How are you supposed to pick him up if he won't stop moving? Well, he's finally up.
It's like that sometimes.
Yeah. What do I do in the lab, though?
We gotta mix all the chemicals that we have.
I got 2 mercury.
Whoa, what the?
Are you gay?
I wasn't ready for that guy.
The big motherfucker.
Ugh, got stabbed again. Stupid bitch.
I'm downstairs, I'm upstairs, you're downstairs. And I don't think.
I'm just gonna leave.
He came to me.
And he came to you because I was too captured.
Okay, sir.
From this angle, you have no legs.
I'm gonna add my mercuries up here.
I have 2 gas cylinders. Anyone else have anything?
I put 2 mercuries in that pot.
There's 1 gas cylinder already outside. He got me. Whee!
I seen a gas cylinder thing when I was running in here, but I don't see it now. Hi.
Alright, what the fuck? C.
I'm down. She's headed to you. She's I'm right across the lab road.
I'm not sure what to do with all these.
I don't know. I just put my mercuries in that other one. I mean,
we didn't go get the flower.
What flower?
Or the flower outside.
Oh, yeah. I forgot you told me about that. What is that?
There's 2 rolling.
How did you drop it? How do you drop stuff?
You click on it in the thing.
Hey, remind me to talk to the staffing department about your uniform.
Please. I got hit on by 3 old people.
Well, it's better than real life. Okay, let's see. Where are we going?
I'm not sure what that switch did.
Oh, what? I jumped out of that. You know what? I think that was probably back from my joke that I made about real life sessions and stuff. So,
she won't let me run by her.
How long we've been playing this match?
I have no idea.
Because whatever long we've been playing this match, we must be getting too far into the game, but we ain't got to worry about that anymore. Because we're fishing to restart in a different world unless you want to get off, whatever you want to do. She just died.
We played for 30, well, over 33 minutes.
In that round?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Multi-arm guy got him. It's curling today.
Huh?
My curl. It's curling.
That long one right here?
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't know that your hair did that.
Yeah, it does weird. You know what, I need a nurse?
Hell yeah. I need to be checked out all over, please. Alright, I'm gonna take this bitch.
Yeah, our shit didn't spawn this time.
I don't know, I'm taking this bitch.
Take her out. Pamper her, give her a date.
She refused. said she likes other people more. I told her to go to hell. She's already there. Here, Josiah, take this one.
What the fuck?
Now I got rid of that one.
He thought he was behind him, but he was running towards him instead.
Oh.
Yeah.
That dude big, though. Was it unethical of me to drop off?
I'm not sure which phone is ringing.
I'm not sure how to pick him up.
Why?
Oh, he's dead up there somewhere.
Follow his name.
I am, but it's telling me to go the opposite direction in his body.
I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside me, makes it hard to breathe. Come at me, bro!
Here.
What?
He went into the experimental room.
Well, he...
He's here.
We didn't even open the doors yet.
You didn't have to.
Somebody went down into the...
Do I have to go
I found the attic.
Did I have to be in the basement? See, nobody told me he would activate when I go into the basement.
Dude, there's a key. How am I supposed to... There's a key.
Josiah! Show me a puppy.
There's a key. I need help trying to reach it.
Where are you?
I'm inside. Oh, I got the attic key.
Where yet?
Dying in the attic. I have the lab key.
What's up, Gertie? Hell no, girly.
You can jump out that window.
Why do that?
I'm just letting you know. I get overwhelmed. There's a bitch staring me in the face.
I'm stuck again. There we go. Please tell me I did not just get an achievement called clumsy because I got stuck and fell to my death.
Yeah. Welcome to the clumsy club. I'm in the attic if anybody needs.
I'm dead. Looks like he's coming this way. Yep, he's coming this way. Hi, sir. I need a... Bye, sir! Where are you doing? Hey.
Look behind you and see why.
You kind of died. To save an injured man, you could have died. Why does your finger look like you're broken? Look down again. I thought there was a hole there. Like, that's the weirdest outfit I would have seen in this kind of game. You know what's your bikinis? Okay, I need to... I owe that.
Mm-mm.
I...
Oh, shit, I jumped from the window! He is. Where's the outbuilding?
How the fuck? I don't understand.
Who's all dead?
Well, I'm in a box, but she's standing right there in front of me, and she about grabbed me, and I jumped in the box. How, did she not see me in the box? Babe, we can't make the poison yet.
Why?
First one in a lethal dose.
Yeah?
We gotta find the recipe.
Yeah.
Any ideas?
No.
That door can be opened, by the way. I already opened it earlier. I did not see that key either. Something's growling. I'm up in the attic and something's growling. Can somebody come get it?
Nope, that's all you, buddy. I need to find a lab. I'm going to the outbuilding.
Okay. Okay, jump where I can. I'm not being chased by a giant needle. This thing just stuck its jaw into the post and then walked off. Are you down?
I just got injured.
Okay. I see you. I have a poisonous flower.
I got one too.
I'm gonna take, we're gonna need six because we got poison six in people.
I gotta find the outbuilding. I fucking can't find it.
You got the key?
Yeah, I got the key.
If I find it, I'll let you know.
I can't
overwhelm.
It's out here with the whatchamacallits.
With the electrical spiral things?
Yeah, it's out there with that.
Oh, we're not on that side of the building.
She's trying to stick me.
Yeah, we are. You're heading straight to the...
No, I'm not.
How far away from you are am I?
I'm in the thingy thing.
Yeah, I'm dodging a psycho.
You both are.
Go.
I can't! I got stuck!
What? How'd she do two at the same time? I gave myself so you can survive.
I got stuck trying to run by you.
What goes in these things?
This gas cylinders.
Oh, I see. So you was going to put gas cylinders out here then, right?
Yeah, and I had to get to the outbuilding.
What's in the outbuilding?
I don't know. I forgot where it was. I play this game like every few little bits.
For Big Bang, we got to set the gas cylinders.
Yeah.
And refuel the generator, but we ain't found the generator fuel yet.
Right. It's and in a little red thing that says fuel.
Can we do one or the other, or do we have to do both?
You can do both. It's two objectives.
Yo, sir. Oh, shit, I'm up.
Yeah, he picked
Why
you up.
Why didn't you tell me I was up?
Because you got him blockety-blocked.
No, no, it looked like I was crawling, so I thought it was...
I cannot find the...
I found more flowers.
I did too, I found one.
I found one there too.
I don't remember where the outbuilding is.
Yeah, this fool having a swing.
That's not funny! That is not funny!
It is on my screen.
Chris, I can't find the outbuilding.
I got another flower. I ain't seen no outbuilding, bub. Let's find a waterfall.
You made fun because of the guy, because he's having a swing.
I found a door.
It's a door?
There's a door back here?
Yeah. Can't open it.
Nah, it looks like it's connected to the basement.
She's coming.
I got a box.
She's coming. Oh, shit, there's two friends. Here.
Come and get me, bye-byes, talking all that smack. I forgot the open that door. I'm gonna run to this box now. I'm in a box. I'm a kitten in a box.
Chris, I can't find that door.
What door? That door?
Oh, did he die? No, he's alive.
He's still walking around. There's a door there that opens to the basement. And,
I can't find the outbuilding.
I have not seen an outbuilding in this game yet.
I have. I just don't remember where it is.
A needle and it's easy as hell. She wanted me to poke me in my balls and I said, no ma'am. Alright, should we move on? I swear this dude has been moving.
Oh, he is on the swing.
Yeah, what did you think I meant?
I thought you meant the other guy.
What other guy? This dude was literally swinging.
The guy's hanging, like really hanging in the...
No, he's got a swing hanging. It's literally in the tree.
Where is the outbuilding? I don't have time to look around for it.
I thought you got mad at me.
Oh, I found it. I have another key. I have a treatment room key.
Oh, is that what you call about an outbuilding?
Yeah. It's not ready to blow yet, but it's getting there.
Oh! Oh, shit, I see the dude you're talking about. Well, that dude is,
Alright, we gotta go to the basement. I can't get out because of stupid lady.
She got me too.
Oh god, he got two out there. Yeah.
That looks like she's out of you. It looks like he's headed towards me. According to his movement. And I'm right. Okay.
Go, little rock star. Oh, no, it's Pope was a rock star, but you know, everybody hears.
Can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Where the hell do I find gas canisters?
They're just lying around. Where's treatment room?
Basement.
Did you guys not unplug the lady?
What lady?
Where's the basement? Where's the basement? Where's the basement?
Oh, looks like he's down. Yeah, he's down. I got some way back up. We've never opened the bathroom door in this place.
Not this game.
Frank, you still good, man? You didn't drink too much, did you? Okay. Frank said he's hanging out. He'll be good.
Dude, what's the recipe?
We ain't found it. I mean, you can ask him if he found it, but I haven't found it. Because I don't think we can finish that section without that recipe. I bet it's in the experimental room.
I gotta go to the treatment room.
Experimental's open. I'm worn down. Oh, I need an experiment room key. Are you down?
I jumped through a broken window.
The steam killed me.
Yeah, there's levels you take in turn.
Yeah, I did, but it didn't, do anything. Like, it closed off one side, but left the other side open. Yeah.
that was not fair.
Nah. They're getting rougher and quicker.
Minutes.
I've been playing for 92 minutes in this current session. Ow! What'd you hit me with?
A hammer.
Oh, that's one soft ass hammer.
To validate. Do we want to play this one or the other one?
It's funny, okay? He ran smack dab into the steam just like I did. I didn't think he would do that one.
There's a turning.
Okay, I turned one.
There's
and
two.
And shut off one.
You gotta quickly run
turn
through.
The other one, right? And that will come back on before I can turn.
Up to me.
Hey, boo boo. It up to you. Oh, okay.
He's having fun.
Okay. Hey, boo, somebody keeps hitting me. My turn.
My turn. My turn. My turn. My turn. My turn. Ow.
Your turn.
It's not my turn. It's Grizzly's turn.
I know. That's why I popped your arm.
It's Grizzly's turn. Keys. Whoever ran behind me, you owe me $1 because you scared the hell out of
me. Well, I can tell you right now, I ain't got to get out of my pocket.
What?
I didn't run by
you. I was only joking. But no, you really scared me, whoever.
It really, really wasn't me. That's why I said it like that.
I got the fuel for the generator.
Oh, hell no. Nah. This fucking thing's still rolling on its own. Like, man, y'all don't run out of the energy. Making this fuck shit roll. Run, baby, run, run, run and roll. We're running for our lives. Running, 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 running. What's shot to me or you now?
Fuck, I don't know. You can keep a higher dollar, make her strip up. Oh, that's not fair.
She didn't like your joke.
Please come get me.
I'm trying to figure out where you're at.
Go get him first. I don't know how he got there.
I don't either. So, what do we do? Wait, is he in the basement?
No. I don't think he's in. No, he's not. He's on the, like, through there. So jump down. Glizzy, I'm stuck.
Oh,
there's a key.
Shit. I'm glad I'm not recording from my angle.
Why? What about it?
I don't think you're supposed to show that on YouTube.
Oh. Library door.
I closed that.
Okay, the pimple door is open. Library door.
Which one's open?
Library.
Open that. nothing. No. Hey, wait. Oh, that's me sitting there beside you.
What, yeah, he's at the library door.
Library door. Do you know where that's at? Oh, there's a bitch down there.
It's upstairs. Where's the stairs? I don't think it's this second floor.
No, I went up this set.
Where's the library? Because I don't freaking remember.
I got down and I found another set of stairs that goes upward. But I got down and she's right here beside me.
Where is he?
I don't know.
He's on second floor.
That's what I'm saying. There's a set of stairs right beside me. I was fixing to try to run up him. She's right there. That's not open.
I found him.
She's behind you.
Shut the fuck up.
You know, pick up some equipment while I'm away through. Da 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 bang, boom, boom, boom. I know exactly where he's at. He's on the other side of the surgical theater.
There was a what?
I don't know.
Fuck that.
Are you still?
I have three on me.
Oh my god!
You don't say.
They're literally on me too.
Game over.
I'm about to say, I think he's done.
They're understabbing. The other one was stabbing with her friend.
Where is the pimple door?
Through the experimental room.
Oh.
All right, let's do the other one.
All right. Oh.
Ah, no, fuck that. Don't hit my hand. I already got a boo-boo on it. Get overwhelmed.
We know. It's okay.
This one doesn't have his.
I can figure out your autocorrect me and kick.
My phone autocorrects duck into dick now.
I thought duck was autocorrect and fuck autocorrect into duck. Hold up! This is not starting normally the way that I know it's like. What the hell is going on here? Hey, are we supposed to chase a spider or something?
I already got it.
Oh, okay. Oh, God, I remember this one.
I got another key.
Alright, which one are we going for first?
I get overwhelmed.
We are the champions. I love my
fire. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety. Okay.
You know that song by heart. And yeah. It's kind of scaring me. It's going to be dead. Did everyone... Wait, can I throw things in this one?
Yeah, this one you gotta throw right, things.
What you throw with? I forgot.
Click. Who's down?
What?
Grab Cole. He's down. Oh, he got me too.
Come this way. Come this way. Come sit down here.
Two peas in a pod, huh?
Broke back. That thing got a broke back back there because he's hauling some big ass chains. Hey, what's up?
Make me big.
Oh, it was making bubba bing bong.
What'd you say?
Is that bing bong?
Is it because of my outfit, Grizz?
No, I was just picking. What am I supposed to be finding? I forgot.
Oh, God. We gotta find Cole.
Oh, okay, okay. We're doing a motor rush theme. Alright. I know what you're doing now.
Gotta find keys. Gotta find... shit to throw.
I forgot where the boiler is at, though.
He sent me a picture.
Where's the boiler?
Oh, we gotta get... it's in the basement.
There's one on my box that I'm sitting in. It shows porn just the phone too.
Yeah.
There's some full-on lippies in there. Did you tell him that?
I don't know. I'll change next game. We're also looking for mirror shards.
I know. I'm playing in the garden at the moment. I'm in a maze.
I got a mirror shard.
I found a snail statue. Okay, it's like a shell. Why the fuck just made a noise?
What do you mean?
My, something on here made a noise.
Probably just I.
Yeah? Well, are we still recording?
Yeah.
Yo, this bitch is down by a spider bit. Who's down?
He is. Stuck in a tombstone.
Come this way. Come this way. This dude in this tomb try to claw himself out.
Yeah.
Can you look over here? He broke a corner and stole the tomb out.
Yeah. I just got a mirror shard out of it.
Oh! Okay, so there's nothing else to be in here. Alright. Rather not die, I think.
I'm in the basement. Anyone need anything? Okay, I'm not there yet, but I'm about to fall in.
A bottle of wine from the 18th century. 1800s, I mean, sorry.
Oh, shit.
Draw a shark out back up to my head.
Fuck that. You get that yourself, buddy. I'm not about to touch it.
See, so you not burn my wine from the 1800s?
about to find a fuse box.
Your game sounds creepy.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Alright, have you found a coal from outside?
I have two bags of coal on me. There is one that is, like, in a wooded area.
Uh-huh.
Where the lights are. I know there's one there.
I know where he's at. He's over here.
It's like a little area.
Okay. I'll keep looking. Nope. Don't want to die. Yep, that's the mausoleum. Don't need that. Why did you follow me? I can't pick him up because he followed me and messed up my pattern. Now he got smattered and I gotta go pick him up. Which he probably weren't trying to follow me. It was just the way it went. But it was pretty interesting.
Did you get the bag of coal from the dining room?
No, I went outside and started in a maze. Well, you're an interesting looking woman. Oh, shit.
Is it the spider?
I saw the fire statue. I'm down. Yeah, me and him both in the maze.
I'm coming.
Don't worry about us. Get to us when you can. What you got in your hand?
I got something to knock you out with.
Oh, yeah, that's one thing I never had. I didn't pick up afterwards. Was dope.
I had to come back and get the other thing.
Alright, he's closest to you. I'm gonna work my way back out of the maze. I don't understand how I figured out this maze at nothing. And then got murdered by sliding through things on.
How did you guys open the door?
Which door? Oh, I picked up the shard and opened the door. Looks like he's trying to make his way back through the maze and
to you?
I don't know. I'm right here though. You are wearing the worst shoes to be running in.
Sir, I'm wearing the most
provocative outfit in the history of any game. Yeah, I'm aware. Is that what you were about to say?
At least I'm playing with people I know, not some rando.
Oh, he's my playing as that character too?
Yeah.
Yeah. Watch out for the slinger. He's still in here. Oh, there's two of them out here. I'm going to head back towards the house and see if I can find something out there. Somebody got.
Nobody's got. Me and him are standing together.
Oh, really? It was laughing, so I thought somebody got.
They're hitting each other!
Yeah, they do that. I don't know why.
There's no coal out here.
I didn't think so.
I got.
Alright, have you figured out what we do with the collectibles, chains, and the necklaces and stuff?
No, you just hang on to it. I gotta pee. Yeah, open this door. Oh, you're close to it.
Hang on. I'm gonna hide and let him disappear, and then I'll pick you up. I'm in that box.
Your name says it all.
I hide in the shadows and fuck the gunners.
Yeah. Hey, he closed the gate on his way out.
Yeah, they did that.
Crazy fool.
I think he's trying to get to this door.
Okay, there's a lot of ass. You got this damn outfit.
I like it, okay?
Hey, I like it too, but you know how that goes. I love you.
Is he trying to get here?
What is that?
I don't know.
Staff?
I want this. Oh, shit. Time to go.
I'm headed back in. Oh, shit. Run. It's after him and you.
Give up my palace.
Okay, they turned off, hubby. I'm going to head my way inside. Oh, why the hell did you come out and get it chasing you?
Hmm?
It had stopped chasing because it got caught in the door for a minute, dissipated. But he came back out, ran around me, got his attention, and now he's running in a circle around me.
For meanness.
I'm not complaining.
I can't do the mirror one. So if anybody else wants to.
The jumpy one?
Yeah, the one where you have to jump around. I can't do that one.
I'm trying to make it to you.
I'm not at the mirror yet, but I'm getting close.
No, I'm trying to get a pickup. Because I thought he was going to let it. I think this pay, I was going to try to catch up with him. I'm right here at this door. Oh, go, 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 go. I just keep going. Just hold. Oh, I'm up. I don't know who the fuck picked me up, but I'm up.
He did.
Thank you.
Your favorite noodle, friend.
Who? Hey, the fountain sounds like a bunch of cats.
Whee!
Are you dead?
I'm sitting on the roof.
How did you get on the roof?
I jumped. I don't know if I can get back up now. Now I gotta fall off.
Oh, I don't have coal. I got mirror.
Mirror room's open.
Where is it?
Upstairs.
Where is the upstairs? What the f- Wait, he really tried playing this game with no,
mm-hmm.
no sound?
Mm-hmm.
How? Like, I can understand people can do it, but how?
It just makes it 10 times harder.
To me, that seems like it would take away the fun of the game. I don't remember that code. You do apparently.
You look at the candles, it tells you.
Oh.
If you need to, then quit. I mean, the phone's ringing. I'm not sure where it's at. How do you answer it?
Hey, I didn't know.
I busted my shit trying to answer it.
I thought maybe E.
Maybe. Maybe, but I mean, I just threw my shit. I have key to the mansion, but nothing's opening.
I just wish Josiah's character die. Be a spider thing.
I have yet to find any spiders.
I found like 5 on the wall, but you can't interact with them. Does this count?
No. I believe we can whenever we get all the mirror pieces.
Oh, so it goes in order.
I think so. Library is room. What?
Is that about Yahoo?
Are you downed?
No, he's still up. I'm trying to find that mirror room. I found a fucking lion with a shard in his mouth.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it. Alright, who's down?
About to be me. Cryo.
Alright.
Nude's down.
Fuck! I seen a dude on the balcony. I was about to look in the balcony and he smacked me with his butt. Because he was turned facing the off the balcony. Is that a lock on that box?
Are you downstairs or are you outside?
I'm upstairs. But don't come for me yet. I'm gonna make my way out. If you was planning to try to come for me anyway, let me make my way out.
It won't let me get in the... Get in the box. You are dead.
I'm aware that I'm dead.
I'm dead inside, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, that's how you get your characters.
Oh,
yeah. I forgot to change.
You need to quit and come back?
I have to pee. I'm gonna go pee.
These things will be huge. not sure if I believe that.
I got stop and watch
a little bit of trucks before I came back.
Trucks?
Yeah, he's watching trucks.
What kind of trucks?
Toy trucks.
Oh. He already started it.
Yeah, mansion's open.
Oh, I don't. I was just sitting here resting. My back's hurting. And I put you in the deep freezer. Why do I want to put something in the deep freezer?
Like, what the fuck? Oh, he has a bunch of yeses. Yeah. Whoa.
I'm right here to found. Tell me what you hear.
Frogs?
Apparently.
Dead frogs? Hey, did you get the key?
I picked up the key to the mansion. Did he not go in?
Yeah. That's another key. There's like four of these keys laying around.
Oh, I'm going to run the back side then.
Every time I play this game, it gets grosser and grosser.
Who does? Me or you?
No, the sound effects.
Like creepier?
Yeah. Weird? Oh, there's the phone. Maybe it's that phone that rings.
Remember where it's at when it rings?
I won't. I get confused in my own life. I'm not trying to. I don't even answer my own phone. I'm just kidding. I do.
We both know. That is a lie.
To a certain extent, I do answer my home phone.
I know. I'm just picking with you.
Depends on who it is on the other end, if I really want to talk to him or not.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
What the fuck?
What? What did you find?
Myself.
Yo, I found another building over here.
Yeah.
Oh, headless come get him. Take him home with you.
I ain't taking him. Shit. Oh, there's feet hanging from the ceiling.
Sorry, I had to place them somewhere. So I need a storage key in order to get the coal that is like too bad the coal out here.
I ain't found no coal. Oh shit, I forgot I was looking for coal.
Yeah, we were helping Santa get his coal together for all the mean little kids.
Oh, I found a key. Key to storage.
Storage one?
Yeah, I have a storage key.
I just left that room.
Did you open it or no?
I have the key.
Lunch is served.
It's outside near the fountain.
They're having bugs for lunch, I guess.
No, this is my placement of a hoopa wapa. I put all my scuba robbers in there. So when I get bugs.
Alright, where'd you say it was?
Outside by the fountain.
I'm by the fountain. I'm by the fountain. What?
Go. Oh, which fountain are you at? Alright, go to the side. Yeah, go in. There's a little room in there. Oh, it's like a jail cell looking thing.
I gotta sneeze.
Sneeze.
That side's not open yet, but this side's open.
Are you dead?
Yeah, you just got me. He had to go potty.
Really?
Oh, my leg!
How much energy are you saving me to this video? Okay.
It's up to you.
That's a lot of noise. Okay.
Oh, shit. It hurt my hand.
That was loud. Okay. Oh, sir. I need your flashlight, sir. Thank you, sir.
You pulled it out of the body?
Yeah.
How many glass shards you got? 3?
Yeah.
That means there's only 4 missing. Did you go out to the basement?
No.
I mean, out there. To Les grave.
No. I don't know where I'm at.
Between hell and high water.
So normal. Have you ever placed all the mirror shards?
No, I got to missing like 3 or 2, and I died right instantly. So.
Oh, okay.
I got 2 bags of coal, but I'm down.
Where are you?
Down.
Where? Upstairs. Whip, that was not where I was intending to go. He got you or me?
He got me. He closed the door behind him.
I didn't get more from the head either.
We both got down. Oh, you casually just dropped your plate. So fuck it. The head is 2, 1, 2, and skip 3, go to 4.
Yeah, I'll make it to me. Can you make it to a room with a hidey box? Make it to a room with a hidey box. I'll come run to that room and shut the door and hide.
It's coming to you.
I'm not worried about it. I'm in a hidey box. Yeah, you're going the right way.
Come on into the spooky room.
Oh, your worldliness is gonna get spooky-fied. I'm trying to crouch. My finger cut my crouch.
Ew, what are you guys doing?
Things that I didn't know I could do in this game. Says he's got you. Alright. We're not going out there. No, we are not.
I'm in the... Did you go to the art room?
I think so. I'm gonna try to find my way to the... I need to do the mirror trick one. You know the one where you had to jump the mirrors?
Yeah, I'm not sure exactly where that was located.
I forgot. It's been so long since I've done it the first time. Alright, I got you.
I have nothing to throw.
Me neither. I don't really throw anymore. I just run.
Someone got cut.
Oh, no. I always do about just in the hiding box. Don't go that way. If you're in the hallway, don't go that way, because that's where I was at.
I'm between hell.
Yep.
I got skull. And coal.
Alright, so we gotta find a pentagram then. I'll be back. I'm doing some jumpity wumpity. I found the mirror room.
You gotta go do the face if you haven't already.
The what?
The face in the hallway.
Face.
There's no hidey hide. I'm dead. I was gonna do it right quick.
I'm trying to figure out what face we're talking about. Oh, yeah, I haven't did that one.
Are you in the mirror?
Yeah.
Are you getting it?
Trying.
I want to saw my arm off.
There was a bunch of arms coming out at me. No, there's not.
Dun, kill me, dun, choke me,
rather not.
I gotta charge my phone.
Don't know what to tell you now. I had your mouse charger will charge your phone.
I don't remember where I put it. Let's hope it to charge, but sometimes it charges, sometimes it doesn't. I'm over here by mirror room.
I had to go back outside.
I'm spazzing out.
You have a mirror on you?
No, I have 3 bags of coal and a skull.
Okay, so the skull is going to be for the mirror then. I'm going to go ahead and do the ones out here since I'm already out here. Unless you need help up.
He got me. It won't let me do the...
There's no shard in the mausoleum.
We only need 3 more.
Does he have one?
I have no idea what he has. I have to find a basement. Fuck you. Nobody's been in the basement yet.
Not where it's at. Damn. I got all the mirror shards on me.
Oh, he's down there with you.
Huh?
He's down there with you.
I don't see him.
He's on his way, supposed to be.
Which way is the mirror?
Upstairs.
Run. I'll be out in a minute.
He's stuck in the mirrors.
Oh, I've done that one already. I already got all the mirror shards. I just gotta go put them in. Can you tell him to come down? There's nothing there. Just jump down. Like, what?
Grace, I'm gonna need help. I can't find the basement again.
Man, I can't find a mirror. I want to complete the mirror.
I'm being targeted by a hate crime.
Hey, motherfucker, you shouldn't outside my door. Go away, go away, go away, wait, wait.
Lost. I am lost. Oh shit, I got destroyed!
Any coming back from that?
She lifted me and ate my butt.
Lucky.
I got spidered. Yeah.
Mirror's complete.
I can't find the basement.
Oh, I need your skull.
I'm not sure how to get there.
I've never completed the mirror before, so.
I'm not sure how to get there.
I'm not sure what to do now that the mirror is complete. I'm scared. No, actually, I'm unsure how the hell both of y'all are down. Oh, shit! You didn't see me, sir.
Jump out the window. The door. The door. The door. Not that door. Not that door. Oh, shit. Hi! Thank you. Now I gotta go find the basement.
I found a basement door, but no basement door opening.
Yeah, that's my issue. key to the attic. We don't even have the attic open.
Run, you saw. I'm wrong with you.
Grizz, we all lost the basement.
I'm looking. I found another room.
It's a hole in the floor to get to the basement.
Oh, is this the hole in the floor?
Yeah. There's no coming back.
You done?
No. I can't even find coal. I have 3 bags.
I didn't even find coal either. I just went and done what I remembered. I'm looking for basement while dodging things. Who's coming to get you? I got one standing outside my door.
Did you need my skull?
Oh, yeah. I need to go over a mirror, in front of the mirror, onto the pentagram that made. Oh, that was in front of the mirror.
I should have went to there first. He has the key. He doesn't know where the basement is.
Tell him to run around. You'll see a blue thing in the hallway. There's a door across from the blue thing. Open it. Is he down?
Run around, you blue thing, and I gotta go to the. I don't remember where the thing is. Where's the sales, Grizzly?
I'm not sure. I just run around until I find them. Right here, stairs. No, don't come this way.
Fuck, I lost it. I lost it.
Oh, shit.
GG.
That was more than I've ever done in this game.
He got spider.
He got me in here and smacked that into it.
I don't know what game is next.
You can't hear it before me.
This place has an alternate ending.
Yeah, your alternate ending is winning. Dying is your normal ending.